Welcome to WatchGuard Security Byte. I'm Corey Nachreiner. Today's story is Ariana Grande bootleg malware. Today's story is really simple. It's just to warn you that an Ariana Grande pirated album, basically her Thank You Next album, is spreading around the internet and it contains malware. In fact, it's exploiting a vulnerability in WinRar that I mentioned in some previous videos. Criminals and hackers have really jumped onto that WinRar exploit, and really, as WinRar is the compression of choice for many pirates out there, and specifically, again, the Ariana Grande bootleg album seems to be leveraging this flaw to install malware on systems out there. Now, what's the practical tip here? Well, first of all, you should patch WinRAR. You should have patched when I released the last video. But really, I wanted to point out the piracy part of this particular story. Nothing on the internet is free. First of all, piracy is obviously illegal, but people also don't really always share pirated stuff just out of the goodness of their heart. Often, piracy is associated with malware, whether that be sideloaded pirated Android apps, whether that be these booby-trapped RAR files we're seeing right now. Be very, very careful. Obviously, I don't condone piracy at all, but realize that piracy is a big threat vector for malware, so try to avoid it for both legal reasons and malware reasons. Anyways, that's it for today's story. Thank you for watching.